Their chrysalis is the color of the last thing they look at. So you see his backside is the color of the leaf he's on, and the front is yellow. Down here. I think it's so cool. That's their way of camouflaging. It's hard to hold the camera for 5 minutes, 7 minutes, 8 minutes so far. Oh. To the other side. Oh, I squished my lily.
Looks like he's smiling.
I'm glad he made it to the chrysalis because the neighbor behind me sprayed for mosquitoes. And one of my monarch caterpillars is already dead. And I don't know how many others. Just him, because I saw him in the cage. I had him in the cage and he died. So I hope this protects him. It's about done. You can see where his little legs were on the bottom. It's amazing how he matches the colors around him. Are you done? One miracle today. Little miracle. So I thought you were a goner. I came out here to take a picture thinking you were dead, and here you are. Sweetheart. Still moving in there, so he's not quite done. Getting tired though. Shaky. We're both shaking. Look at that little face. Your little face. This is a black swallowtail. His chrysalis looks different than the monarch's. And they like fennel, which is this plant. They like fennel, parsley, dill, So if you plant that in your garden, you'll have the butterflies come to lay their eggs on it. Well, I'm gonna quit for now. I'll take a picture of you tomorrow. See how different you look. Anything. Sweetie. Bye-bye.